Alright guys, so it is the 22nd, it's Wednesday, so whatever Wednesday is. Gonna run you through another one of my back workouts. Hopefully those of you that do watch, did listen to me and finally get a hold of some bands. I know they've been very hard to get. So again, pre-workout mix, got the Big Noise, got the Moab, very important one, and of course, my total work. So I gotta open a brand new one. I slam them like a shot. I don't really like them. Yeah. All right. So then I have my shaker and then two scoops of Grunt that I drink with it. By the way, I love pineapple banana. Brand new favorite. Say goodbye. That should be a good intro. Hello. All right. So I'm going to go hit the gym, run you through what I do.
I swear to God, I don't give two fucks. Our nuts hanging, we gang banging. We bet who first to fuck some more. Okay.
Niggas got my section full of women. I'm gonna have to watch my step. I got all they pussies dripping. Niggas dissing on the low. You know I can't let it go. We got choppers like balloons. It's our party, let it blow. I'm tripping lungs with gas. Rory got paper tags. I've been on top for 20 some summers. No wonder why niggas is mad. Big face don't TikTok. All this ice, but I'm making shit hot. 2K in a Ziploc. Blue money make a crib walk.
Okay.
I'm on G. Y'all niggas ball for free. Who they gon' come for me? Call it beef, it's just a crumb to me. I get it done in my sleep. They pretending to be gangster, but we know they scared as fuck. Let us in there with them pistols, we gon' tear the club up.
You ain't fooling me, I'm on the moolery. Fuck all the foolery. Having these bands and these bitches ain't new to me. Squeeze on this Drake and smoke you like hookery. My drip the shit, the runs, the dukery. Diamond teeth shining the dog so you can see brown. Your mouth revolver cock, you can be quiet, little dude. Your pockets look like on a dial, little dude. Your bitch ain't my dick at the high, little dude. Now you wanna feud about the way that I got my rocks off. We in the club and that shit about to pop off. Three of my niggas strap safety is on off. Who didn't know about to get this shit blown off? This shit ain't sweet, this shit ain't candy. Memphis niggas savage with no Randy. We use violence, AKs handed. Money piled up, they can't stand me. Sipping on brown, this ain't brand. Beat a bitch down, understand me. City full of gas, hustle dandy. Jack with no mask, rob your mammy. Swiping credit cards, we so scammy.
Cork ain't dead, cork ain't dead, cork ain't dead.
Alright, so y'all got a first hand view of my back workout. I did manage to get this new attachment. It's by Eric the Trainer or some shit like that. I got it, I think it was walmart.com. It was like $30. So you guys saw me using it in the video. You can use it for curls. You can actually use it for pull downs. You can use this for squats. You know, put it behind you. Squats. It's a nice little investment. Here's the thing, guys. Everyone's thinking, oh man, the gyms are gonna open right up, back up. I'm gonna hit you with some reality right now. Cause look, social distancing guidelines are gonna be in effect for everything, especially gyms. Gyms are not gonna wanna be open to liability or get sued and be the place, oh man, everyone caught COVID at this gym. So they're gonna adhere by CDC guidelines. So it means that probably 1/3 of the capacity, if that. Social distancing, 6 feet, they're gonna close half the fucking equipment. Global gyms are already fucking packed as it is. So imagine now. So it's not like you're gonna be able to go fucking back. So like I told you guys at the beginning, should have invested in some bands. I ordered some new bands just in case these bands don't, but these bands have been holding up pretty good. So I have some more bands on the way. And you can really get a good workout off bands. Like straight up, I've managed to lean out. I'm not doing too bad. I think I've managed to lean out 5 pounds over this time period training. And yeah, I've dropped about 5 pounds of pure body fat. So I'm not, you know, I got the, do I have the abs going? You can see that. Boom. So I'm doing pretty decent considering. It's just, you know, finding what works for you and just being, you know, because I hear it, oh man, there's not enough weight. Fuck you. There is. Your body doesn't know what 50 pounds is, doesn't know what 5 pounds is. You can make 5 pounds really heavy. Do it a lot. Pre-exhaust your muscles. That it frustrates me is that everyone's got this thick head and that this is what it takes to build muscle. How do you know? All right. There's not really a lot of studies showing that this or that or this or that. It depends from person to person. I'm doing like super high reps, super high sets. I'll do, you know, maybe 7-8 sets of 30, 40 reps, 20 reps minimum. There's nothing I'm doing less than 20 sets on. So, I mean, 20 reps on. So I'm doing really high reps and that's working for me. I vary the speed. All right, so sometimes I'm doing slow. Sometimes I'll hold the contraction. So, you know, when I'm pulling it back, I'll hold it back here for, you know, 1,000, 2,000 and bring it back. So there's a lot of variations you can do. People are just full of shit. You'll make an excuse to not fucking do what you need to do, but you can find a way. Where there's a will, there's a way. When I worked in the prison system, those fuckers found a way. All right, they didn't have even bands. They didn't have weights. If they're lucky, they went out to the yard and they had a pull-up and dip station. That's it. So everything else was using towels. They'd fill up their laundry bags. You need to get creative if you really want to make some results. And I'm telling you right now, everyone that's like, oh man, they're going to open up the fucking gyms. Yeah, when they finally do, in weeks or a month or more, there's going to be social distancing guidelines. And you're going to get there and you're going to have to fucking wait. All right? And that's going to be a problem. All right, that's unless you have your own private gym or, you know, they didn't have much of a capacity. But for the most part, you are fucked. Get some fucking bands, get creative, get some dumbbells, get some selective dumbbells. Unless you got nothing else to do. I mean, some people probably ain't got nothing else to do. But that's my 2 cents. All right, any questions? You guys are always welcome to ask me. Hope you guys kind of enjoyed my quick little workout. But again, like I said, I'm doing minimum 20 reps on everything. Sometimes, you know, the first time I'll do an exercise, even with all the bands, you know, I might do 40, but it's working. That's the whole thing is I'm finding what's working. My body doesn't know the difference. My body just knows adaptation. It knows stress and it knows to adapt to that stress in order to survive. And I'm giving it stress that it's not used to having. Bands is different tension as well. So, do your best. Don't fucking make excuses. I'm so tired of hearing everybody's fucking excuses. Like straight up, I'm sorry that I'm venting to you guys, but everyone is so fucking full of excuses with this sport. It's because the gym. It's because it was the same fucking excuse I hear when I would work out at Planet Fitness. Why do you work out here? What do you mean, why the fuck do I work out here? There's everything you need to work out at Planet Fitness. But people would be like, I look like this because I work out at Planet Fitness. If I worked out at a real gym, I'd have a real fit. No, motherfucker, you're just making excuses. Again, diet, there's no excuse. Come on, guys. The excuse I always heard is, oh, you know, it's because I always got to eat, you know, junk food. I'm out on the road. Now that you fuckers are home and can do nothing but cook healthy meals, it's like, oh, you know, it's good. Man, where there's a will, there's a way. Some of you are making the best of this, and I see it. Congratulations, fucking kicking ass. The rest of you, get the fuck off your ass. Stop fucking making excuses. If you want to get somewhere, you gotta fucking do the work. All right, guys, I'm out. Have a great one.